sure I understand why this superstar is doing this, but we need some extra help out here.
Yeah, it doesn't matter why.
Here comes security.
Just get the guy off him.
He has lost his mind.
The legendary Mysterio clan.
Two generations of high-flying excitement.
An all-time great and a can't-miss rookie.
The following is a Fatal 4-Way Tag Team Match. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 375 pounds, the team of Dominic and Rey Mysterio.
First father and son duo to capture the tag team titles.
No. Somehow, miraculously, Rey Mysterio is more motivated than he's ever been.
And in the meantime, Dominic Mysterio has the best wrestling teacher in the history of the industry.
And their opponents, first, at a combined weight of 453 pounds, Dolph Ziggler and Robert Roode, Dirty Dogs.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 458 pounds, Ridge Holland and Butch, the Brawling Brutes.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
And from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
You know, it's just shocking the things that Ricochet can do in the ring.
Oh, I'll be the first to admit, Ricochet is a downright spectacular talent.
Yeah, stuns his opponents with his speed and nimbleness.
Highlight-worthy moments always follow his entrance.
Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
And from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Think of all the titles that Braun Strowman has won throughout his career. Tag titles, Intercontinental title, even the Universal Championship.
More interested in causing destruction and running over the competition. Impressive physical ability.
One of the biggest and baddest to ever step foot in WWE.
Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once, and he goes for the cover.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
What in this match?
Ricochet has been eliminated.
engages in a trampling.
Locked down, Greg Wells through pinning combination.
Are you kidding me?
He steps foot in the ring again.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Well-placed punch, ugly, but effective response.
My friends, we have reached.
And that DDT was well delivered.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
And we just saw some serious offense. And he's taking this to the outside now.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Breaks the count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
How's that for a counter? Down by DDT. Anyone hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Up on the top rope.
Now this part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry.
Connected nicely right there. Getting back into the ring. And the rolling neck snap. And this one might be headed ringside.
Look out.
Shot, they're slamming their face down.
You gotta love the confidence that flows through DZ.
And look at this power from the monster of all monsters.
Monster slam.
What a payoff for Braun Strowman.
Keeps his focus on an attack to that area. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Ooh, huge splash.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Gets inside the ring.
Right on cue. Don't reverse.
Up high.
Body from the top.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Little square shot, and the back elbows ends that. with the finishing touches on this one.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors.